Yusuf'un məktəbinə gətirmişik onu. Birinci gündür orientation olacaq. Valideynlər də çağırırlar. Məktəbin direktoru nəsə valideynlərə deyəcək. Said.
All right, good evening, ladies, and welcome to Sells Middle School. I do appreciate you giving me your time this evening, and I do appreciate the fact that you have brought your child here. I am going to not wear a mask during this presentation because I'm further than 6 feet from you. And so, in order for you all to get a good view of me as well, since this is some of you the first time that you are going to meet me.
Yusuf'un saçını düzeldiler ki pis düşmesin. Mektep şeklinde. Yusuf'un məhz otağı. Çok balacadır ama maraqlıdır. 2-2 oturacaksınız, 4-4 oturacaksınız, öyle mi?
Stop on 27. Perfect. Now, your second number?
10, 11,
right? You're going to spin this to the left, but you have to go all the way around so 27 comes up. Well, then we'll try it. Oh! It won't do that every time you open.
To help you so you know what
you're
doing.
Squad. Squad, bu yəqin ki, art üçün olan şeylərdir. Azerbaijan tapdın orada say.
Burada da Amerika.
Azerbaijan da tapın.
Dizdi.
Aferin. Məktəblə işimiz bitti. Orientation qutardı. Deməli gəlmişik Yusuf'un məktəbinə. Bugün bilmirəm niyəsə parti var. Pizza parti nəsə. Dəvət olunmuşuq, görək nətər keçir. Hələ ki Yusuf yoxdur. Nəsə, aktivitilər, DJ falan olmalıdır. Yusuf da çox xarş elədi ki, gəl, gəl, gəl, sən də ol. Yusuf açan çıxır. Burada uşaqları çox əyləndirirlər. Bilmirəm, hikməti nədir bunu? Əyləncə ilə mi öyrənsinlər, yoxsa əylənə-əylənə öyrənsinlər, inspiration olsun. Bilmirəm, nədirsə, biz belə şey görməmişik. Çox gözəldir məktəbləri. Lahadı görürəm. Yusuf qaçdı, məni görmədi.
yourselves. It's Matt Ryan. We got Christopher hanging out this afternoon. We got a whole bunch of ways to win. We got a whole lot of fun going on with the tailgate party. We got some cool prizes you can win. Your first chance to win. We're going to be doing the Cupid Shuffle right here. So if you follow along with Christopher on the Cupid Shuffle, we're going to be looking for our best Cupid Shufflers to win a prize. We have another shot to win coming up in just a few minutes with our Finish the Lyric Challenge. So you might have seen this on TikTok where you finish the lyrics and get pushed in the pool. Well, we don't got a pool to push you in, but we got your chance to win with Finish the Lyrics here in just a couple minutes. Follow along now with the Cupid Shuffle to win. The DJ booth, we got a prize for you right after this. I also got a prize for you too. What's your name? Eva. All right, Eva, we got a prize for you too. Come on down. Hey, I want to let you know that if you want all of the goodies here, we got pizza, we got drinks, we got snacks. You got to stop by and get your hand stamped. They've got tickets for you here at the very first table, and then you can kind of make your way down to get your pizza, get your snacks. And we have another chance to win here coming up in just a couple minutes. We're going to be doing our Finish the Lyric Challenge. All right, who's next? I saw your hand. All right. What is your name?
My name is Beyonce. No, I'm joking. It's Michelle.
Okay, Beyonce. All right, what grade are you in, Beyonce?
I'm in seventh grade.
All right, Beyonce. Okay. You are next contestant. All right, Beyonce. Here is your song. Let's go. Help him out. What is it?
Yeah, girl.
All right. Here, Beyonce, we're going to give you one more chance. Here we go. That's it. Here's it. You guys got to help him out. You got to help him out. Oh, what do you guys think? Did he get it? Let's go! Bash-um! Bash-um! Bash-um! Bash-um! All right, so hey, everybody that wants to go will get a chance to go. So here, do me a favor, everybody back up. Now, if you're one of our five, go ahead and grab your hoop. Go ahead and grab your hoop here. I want to get your names really quick. We'll start with you. What's your name?
Mrs.
Bash-um. Okay, what's your name? And your name? And your name? And your name? Okay, here's how we're going to do it. When the music begins, you have to hear the idea is you just have to out-hoop your opponents. So once
and you can take this.
Again,
let's go and see if you will eat.
Last one standing, you can do. Three, let's go.
Burada məktəbdə uşaqların sınıf rəhbərləri olmur. Artıq middle school-a keçəndə supervisor olur, amma uşaqlar daha çox öz başınadılar, yəni özləri özlərinin yiyəsidirlər. Çox maraqlı sistemdir.
Amma çünki çöy koftalı ilə ax koftalı var,
hə?
Onlar Yasin'dan Rüsəmdir.
Ya, Yasin hansı ölkədəndir?
Hə?
Hansı ölkədəndir?
Yasin Murat'tandır, o da Arabi'dir. Sen ise İngiliz'dir. Golden Club.
How is the food?
Nice.
Tu cuerpo es para la alegría que se llena. Anda tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena.